Hello and welcome everyone to a brand new video from Talent Battle, your one-stop platform for placement preparation. This is Akshay. In today's video, I will be sharing with you information about an off-campus opportunity. This particular off-campus opportunity is organized by Pune-based college, that is PCET, Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust. A quick reminder, I would urge everyone to watch the video till the end so that you will understand all the vital things about this particular opportunity. If you have not subscribed to our YouTube channel yet, please subscribe and press the bell icon so that you will get instant notification of all the off-campus internship and competition opportunities, and you will not miss a single opportunity. So let's begin today's video. Core Company Dasu System, in collaboration with Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust and four other Pune-based colleges, namely Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering, Pimpri Chinchwad College of Engineering and Research, Nutan Maharashtra Institute of Engineering and Technology, Nutan College of Engineering and Research, Pune. They have announced a off-campus drive of 2019 and 2020 already pass out students. The online test will be the first round that will be held on 4th of March 21, and the successful candidates from this online test will go for second round, that is interviews, on 6th of March 21. This interview round will be either offline or online. Let us look at the details of off-campus recruitment drive. In the description box of this video, I have already added the application link. Once you click on that link, you will come on this particular web page. It gives a pleasure to inform that Core Company Dasu System off-campus recruitment drive for BE BTech from the streams of Computer Science, Information Technology, Electronics and Telecommunication, and Mechanicals. 2019 and 2020 batch already pass out students is scheduled on 4th of March 21. Online test will be on 4th of March 21. Interviews of shortlisted candidates will be conducted on 6th of March through offline mode or online mode, depending upon the decision of company as per COVID situation at that time and respective guidelines by government at that time. There is a note given. Company people will shortlist the students for online test and only shortlisted students will get the test link. Now we will look at the job role. There are two job roles. Job role 1, developer. For this developer role, qualification is only 2019 and 2020 batches. Education, BE, BTech, ME, MTech with only Computer Science or Information Technology. About percentage criteria, 60% throughout in all academics. That means from your 10th, 12th, diploma, graduation, and if you have done your master's, your percentage should be 60% or above. Expectations for developer role is person should have good knowledge on Java, C++, good at basics of maths and geometry concepts, and finally good communication skills. Now salary package for developer role, and if you have completed your graduation in BE or BTech in 2019 or 2020, the salary package on offer is 5.5 lakh per annum, whereas for post-graduation ME and MTech, 6 lakh per annum. Now job role 2, that is QA and support. QA means quality assurance. Degree qualification is only BE, BTech and ME, MTech with electronics and telecommunication or mechanical. Again, percentage criteria is 60% throughout in all academics, 10th, 12th, diploma or graduation and master's, 60% or above. Expectations for quality assurance and support role, good communication, analytical skills, knowledge about testing concepts. Salary on offer for quality assurance and support role is for BE BTech 4.5 lakh per annum, for ME MTech 4.75 lakh per annum. Now we will look at the interview process. First round, online aptitude test. This will be held on 4th of March 2021. Second round will be programming test at PCCOE campus for aptitude cleared students. This particular thing is only for developer role. It means first role. This particular developer. Third round will be technical interview and fourth and final round will be HR. All the eligible and interested students as per the mentioned criteria are requested to submit the details below the signature at the bottom of this page. Now we will look at how you can apply for this great opportunity. Once you scroll down at the bottom, you will find a blank form. Wherever you will see red star mark fields, you need to answer those questions. We will take the details of blank form: email address, name of student, name of college, city of college, state, university name, select your gender, male or female, select your year of passing, 2019 or 2020, select the courses which you have completed, either graduation or post-graduation, select your branch, that is from computer, IT, ENTC, and finally mechanical. Enter your 10th percentage only number. Like here they have clearly mentioned, do not write percentage symbol. For example, if you have got 75, just mention here 75, or 80, just number. Similarly, you need to enter for HSC, diploma, undergraduation, post graduation, and finally enter your 10 digit mobile number and then hit the submit button. This way your application will be submitted for core company Dassault system off campus drive 2021. Thank you for watching the video. If you like the efforts we take to provide you off campus internship and competition opportunities, then please like the video. In case of any doubts, feel free to comment on the video. Do join our WhatsApp and Telegram groups for instant updates. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get all the campus related updates. Thank you and all the best for your core company Dassault system off campus drive.